Hi, this is Dr. Minkoff, LifeWorks Wellness Center. We have a new therapy at LifeWorks, and I'm really excited about it, and I want to talk to you about it. There's only 5 clinics in the United States that are using this therapy. We're the 5th. It's called EBOO, E-B-O-O. And EBOO stands for, E is extracorporeal. Corporeal means the body. Extra means outside. So we're doing something outside the body. So that's E. B is blood. OO is ozone, oxygen. So oxygen is O2, ozone is O3. So it's extracorporeal blood, oxygen, ozone treatment. Now here's how it works. An IV is put in one arm, and blood is sucked out by a pump through a dialysis machine. Now in the dialysis machine, the blood is put through a filter so that the blood cells easily go through. The normal blood proteins and fats easily go through. If the fats or the proteins are laden with toxic particles or infectious particles or chemicals or pesticides, they don't go through. So the blood gets filtered and these residues get stopped by the filter. When the blood then comes out, it's exposed to oxygen and ozone. Now, ozone will kill viruses and other things that may be left that didn't get filtered out. Ozone also allows cells to make energy much better. So the blood comes out, it's dark, it's vein blood. It goes through the filter. It then comes out the other side and it looks bright red because it's been oxygenated. And then it goes back into your body. And the blood is cycled like that for 45 minutes. So your blood gets a full cleaning. And when we look at the filter, after someone's finished, the filter is full of crud and terrible looking stuff that actually got filtered out of the bloodstream, that the body wasn't doing a very good job of getting rid of. So what we find with people that we've done this treatment on is that they get kind of an immediate, wow, I feel better. Like something good happened. You know, the lights went on. Gee, my breathing got easier. And they generally do this once a week for 3 weeks and then see if the person needs more. Now, this is very good for people who have had mold toxicity, because those mold particles are in the body, for people with Lyme disease or chronic viral infections, because it actually filters out this stuff and it can give them a huge boost. And so it's really, I'm very excited about it. And the patients that we've so far treated, including myself, found that they got a big boost from this. Like they got a, like it was more than just a regular treatment. Like it really made things go better. And in the sickest people, we find that the blood is sludgy. You can look at it run through the tube and you can see the sludge in the blood running through the tube. And then when the tube comes out, you don't see it. It's really quite remarkable. We had one patient who was a volunteer patient, and she really hasn't been taking care of her health at all. And her blood was so sludgy, it wouldn't go through the filter. And so we had to redo her, get her on some fish oil, and get her on good nutrients, and get her on some vitamin E, and get her on some natural blood thinners, so that then she could actually get the treatment. And no wonder she felt terrible and she had pain all over. And if you just would like feel her skin, you could see that it's kind of bloated, and she had a lot of sensitivity, like to be touched, it didn't feel good to her. And it's because her body is so backed up and toxic that it was actually being poisoned. And so these EBOO treatments would be very successful for her. And so it's very exciting. And so far the results we've had, every patient that's been on this so far has remarked that they had a real change with doing the treatment. So it is available here at LifeWorks. And if you're interested in it, just let us know. And I'm going to do my three because I can already tell it made a difference in me. Okay? Hope this helps.